It is true that in search of new possibilities, one needs to leave his comfort zone. And in doing that, you are faced with so many obstacles. Some obstacles are annoying, some frustrating, some adventurous. It all now depends on how you react to these obstacles. Here is my story, as my sister and I embark on a journey in search of new possibilities, in search of a farmland, somewhere far away in Ogun State, Umuahia, Nigeria.
Exclusive for NigerExtra.com.
Memory lane. Let's talk about olden days. The things we had, the games we played. When we got you fun every day. Nowadays, you're too serious.
We have some locations for this African leaders, you know, this.
And it's true, you can come here and do
some nice shit for us. Yeah.
Okay, now. On our way to the farm. What's the name of this place again? Ashiru. Okay. Okay.
So why are you realizing where we're going?
We actually didn't see the niggas farm. So we walked all the way here,
and
he can't recognize his farm, and he's confused. So for those of you that want to farm, please note, there's no farm in the urban area, all right? So whenever you want to go to your farm, or you're looking for a farm, just picture in your mind that it's some distance. Do you understand? Miles, miles away from home. So it's quite fun, far from usual from the kind of fun I'm used to anyways. Now we have to wait because this nigga seems to be looking for his farm.
We missed the way.
Now at this point we give up with the search of his farmland. Then we decided to go back to the farmhouse and wait for the farm manager.
We act in Hollywood now. Doo-doo-doo. Action.
Chicken just passed only 1 year.
No, allow me pass. We hear say Igwe begin. Don't carry
So we're at this place called the Ashiru village, and then to my amazement, we actually have houses like this. And then to think that these were actually the houses of the rich people, as per I've made it to have this kind of house. And then to see that, oh my god, it's actually something that we didn't even realize still exists. And it's not so far from Lagos, by the way. I'm amazed. Beautiful picture site, the natural feel, the crickets and the ants, the rattlesnakes. Oh my god, I heard the sound of so many and I ran. Yeah. And then so many chickens. Actually. Wow. Plantain farms. And then I'm like, wow. This is nature. Can we all move to the side of the world?
Wait, hold it there. Did she just say we all should move to the other side? Hell no.
And experience nature at its best. Thank you.
Well, even though at the end of the day, the young man was unable to discover where his farmland was, We had fun. We created memories. And not to forget, a Nollywood epic movie. But at the end of the day, we were able to meet up with the farm manager whom we were waiting for at his house. And we got the necessary informations we needed. So, all hope wasn't lost. Even though we didn't see the farmland, but we're able to get the vital information we needed to embark on this new opportunity and possibility. Thank you for staying with us and enjoying our short story.